I am Dr. R.R. Rao, formerly a senior scientist in the director's grade at NBRI and CMAP, both coming under CSIR. I was also the CSIR Emeritus Scientist, and lately I was the INSA scientist. Currently, being a fellow of all the science academies in the country, one of my responsibilities is to go around different colleges and universities in the country to deliver lectures and also conduct refresher courses for teachers. Under one of these programs, I was lucky to visit the Dayananda College at Latur, and I was immensely pleased to visit this college and conduct the lecture workshop. Although it was my short visit to this college, I could interact with several of the faculty members, and I find most of the teachers are highly devoted to uplift the standard of students. And this college is one of the best colleges in the region, which caters to the needs of the rural people, rural students particularly. And I also understand that this college is making all its effort to impart high quality education to the students, and that's the plus point of this college. And also, I am impressed particularly the number of lecture workshops, the INSPIRE programs, lecture programs, and training programs. This kind of programs being conducted in this college is quite appreciable. Large number of such workshops are being conducted almost every year, and this is because the principal of the college is so amicable, so friendly, so encouraging to all the faculty members. They can do so many programs like this. Under one of the program of the INSPIRE program, I was also invited to deliver some lectures, and I could find the students are highly disciplined, they maintain punctuality. I was really pleased. This college is really doing an yeoman service for the students of the particularly this part of this country, and I love to visit this college more and more often and interact with the teachers and students of this college, so that whatever we could do